Hello friends, I am Dr. Vivek Pancholi. I am Associate Professor in Department of Metallurgical and Materials Engineering, IIT Roorkee. I am going to offer an online course on Material Science and Engineering under NPTEL of MHRD. You may be aware that new environmental, energy and sustainability goals require material development. And to understand material development, we need to understand the fundamentals of materials and devise new ways to manipulate material properties to achieve these goals. The course is primarily designed for mechanical and production engineering students. UG and PG students of mechanical engineering and production engineering will find it useful for their academic program. It is also useful for practicing engineers who are working in automobile industries, auto ancillary industries and manufacturing industries. There is no prerequisites for this course. The course is of 8 weeks duration, divided into 40 lectures, and each lecture is of 30 minutes. The course broadly includes crystallography and crystal defects, phase diagram and heat treatment, and mechanical properties. During the course, assignments will be given for solving, and submitted assignments will be evaluated at our end. At the end of the course, an examination will be held for those who are interested in getting a certificate. With this, I hope to see you in this course. Thank you.